Good morning. Welcome to the first meeting of Session 6 of the Social Justice and Social Security Committee. I'm Faisal Chowdhury, MSP for the Lothian, and as the oldest member of the committee, I have the pleasure of convening this meeting for the first two items of the business. So I would like to take this opportunity to welcome all members, and I look forward to working with you all and the committee. Before we move to the first item of the agenda, I would like to remind everyone to switch your mobile phones off. I hope everyone has done that already, yeah? Any apologies? I don't think there is any. So I'll go on the agenda item. First one, declaration of interest. I don't have any, so I'll go alphabetically. Jeremy Balfour, do you have any?
Just to point out, I am on the high rate of PIP for care.
Okay, thank you. Miles Briggs.
Thank you, convener. Good morning to the committee. No, I have no interest to register.
Natalie Dawn.
Thanks, convener. Good morning, everyone. Yeah, it's just to register that I am a councillor with Renfrewshire Council, just in case any of the matters that we're discussing coincide with that. Thank you.
Thank you. Tom Duncan Glancy.
Hello there. I have two interests I'd like to register, the first of which is that I worked for Public Health Scotland until the 11th of May, at which point I was elected and resigned the post. And also, I am in receipt of higher rates of personal independence payment for both the care and the mobility component.
Thank you. Neil Gray.
Good morning, convener, and good morning, colleagues. Yes, I would need to declare the fact that I was the deputy convener of the Social Justice and Fairness Commission, which reported earlier this year. No further declarations to make.
Thank you very much. Mary McNair.
Good morning, convener. I have no interest to declare this morning.
Thank you. Emma Rowley.
Thank you. Yes, I would also like to declare that I worked on the Social Justice and Fairness Commission and that I am a councillor on the Highland.
That takes us to the agenda item two, choice of convener. The committee's next task is to choose the convener. The procedure is explained in the choice of convener's paper two. Is that somebody else trying to join us, is it? So, as I said, I think everybody's got paper two. The Parliament has agreed that only members of the Scottish National Party are eligible for nomination as a convener of this committee. And I understand that Neil Gray is that party's nominee. So, congratulations, Neil. And we have our convener. I would like to hand over to Neil, and I'll be happy to work with you, Neil.
Thank you very much indeed, Faisal, and I will seek to emulate your expert chairing of this first part of our first meeting. Thank you very much indeed. I really appreciate the task that we've got in hand, and I really appreciate the support from colleagues to be the convener of this very important committee. I look forward to working with you all on a constructive basis to take forward the work of this committee to scrutinise some of the most important legislation that we're going to see in this session of Parliament. So thank you very much indeed. The next item for the committee is to choose our deputy convener. And similarly, following the Parliament agreed that only members of the SNP are eligible for nomination as deputy convener, I understand that Natalie Dawn is the party's nominee for this post. So I congratulate Natalie on being nominated as deputy convener. The next item of business is to decide on whether to discuss our work programme, which is at agenda item 6, in private. Are we all agreed? Does anybody wish to come in? If anybody does, please pop R in the box. If not, we shall move on. I think we are agreed. Thank you. Agenda item 5 is the legacy paper from our predecessor committee. I would like to thank the Session 5 Social Security Committee for its legacy report. They've clearly done an extensive and detailed work during the previous session. As we are short on time at this meeting, I invite the committee to note the report for now and agree to consider it as part of a future work programme discussion. But if anybody does wish to speak, happy to hear that. If you want to press R in the chat box just now for this item. If not, nobody's going to come in. If not, then we're happy to note that. We can conclude today's public meeting. We'll now move into a private session. Members should join the private meeting using the link that has been circulated by the clerks. Thank you very much indeed.